A. So distance between two points and also we will work with circle. The equation of the circle. So let's begin remembering you how you calculate the distance between two points. Suppose that we have point 1 in P1 located at x1, y1, right here. And point 2 located in x2, y2. How we calculate the distance between these two points? We remember what you know from the school times. The distance between these two points can be calculated using Pythagorean theorem. If I consider that that distance is A and that distance is B, so obviously the distance D squared is equal to A2 plus D2. Pythagorean theorem, you know very well from the school years. As you can see, that distance A can be written as x2 minus x1. And that one using y2 minus y1. So obviously, the distance square can be written as x2 minus x1 square plus y2 minus y1 also square. This is the equation that we use to calculate the distance between two points. One more detail. If I would like to know the central point between these two points, so x middle, y middle, the middle point of the segment, I can use very simple formula. Well, suppose 1, 2, 3, 4. So the middle point will be in 2,5. Why? Because x middle is located in x2 plus x1 divided by 2. 4 plus 1, 5. Divided by 2, 2.5. So we have here 1, 2, 3, 4. Exactly the same for the middle point in y direction. We can calculate its position using y2 plus y1 divided by 2. Now we have three equations that we can use in order to develop the equation of a circle. So I would like that you write the equation of something like this. Let's suppose 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's suppose the center of the circle is located in 3,4 and the radius of the circle is 2 units. Approximately, with the precision that I can work on the board, the radius is 2 units, R equals to 2. So my question is difficult. Write the equation of a circle. And I believe that you can do. If we apply correctly what we have here. So let's try to rewrite the equation of the circle using general notation. Suppose that the center is in h, k, and any point is located in x, y. Between them, we have a distance which we call radius. Now, my question is, write the equation of the circle in a standard form. You can do if you know what is a circle. Tell me, what is a circle?
What is a circle?
Yes. He cannot write the equation of the circle because he doesn't know what is a circle. What is a circle?
Shape.
I have shape also.
It has no angles. It keeps going. Isn't it a 360 degree?
You cannot write the equation of the circle because you don't know what is a circle. If you don't know English, you cannot, or any language. If you don't know the definition, you cannot write the equation of the circle. The circle is a line, equidistant line to one point. The same distance everywhere. Equidistant line to one point called center. If this is true and you understand this definition, you can write the distance between this P1 and this P2 using similar notation what we developed before. So please do that, and you will discover by yourself how to write the equation of the circle.